Hello everyone, welcome back to Silent Hill 2, continuing where we left off. Going through the door. Interesting. Motherfucker locked. Guessing that's a point of no return. Alright, I don't have a gun yet. He came back after you left. He's fine. He didn't try anything, he just seemed sad. Mom was talking about getting out of town with someone and wasn't gonna let him drive in the condition, so I locked him out. His car should be out back. Maybe check if it's still there by morning. If it's green, it's a greenish blue one, plate number ending in 06, I think. There we go. Wait, there's one there. Yes. I see you. Oh, so I'm in the alleyway. Fuck yeah, let's go. Nothing there. Fuck, man, I can't see them. Get a little shut. Fucking window. Anyways, yeah. How's everyone been? I've been working my fucking ass off. Trying to get that popo, you know? Anything in here? Make that dosh. Locked. nothing in there. Oops, is it? Nope, health drink. Damn, I'm pretty stocked on fucking health. My health is green. Investigate. Oh, Mary. I've been happy. Gonzalez. Oh, this is like totally a fucking setup for some shit. Nothing there. Well, there's the car. Mine's in the jacket. Is that my jacket? Certainly looks like it.
Yeah.
Fucking dodge, bitch. So foggy. There was ever a thing in this. Green herbs, baby. Alright, so I'll make a save. This area, very nice. Oh, cool. Coin puzzle. Sort of remember that from the first one. Don't have any coins. Very nice. Turn the TV on. Oh, but I can break it. Hell yeah. Use the map. Let's go. Only way to go is up. So let's do that. Some more health. A note. What does it say? She wants your complaint regarding the gunshots coming from the apartment 217. Tenant assured you that he does not own any firearm. Hopefully corroborated and granted us access to the apartment. True to his words, we did not find any weapons or traces of using one. She Richard, the noisy persist, please inform the janitor. Sincerely, Woodside Apartments admin. 217, alright. Oh, is this the two hell door? Never mind.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Yeah, bro. Fucking call out. You've just seen like a million monsters. There's a light over there. See it? There's an enemy right there. Oh, this one takes two things. And it dodges. Oh, double hit. Shoot.
These clothes.
They're Mary's. And to confirm that, look, there it is. They're the same clothes. Scariest fucking thing in this goddamn place. Or in general, I guess, too. If you've ever played a game called Condemned Bloodline, fuck. You know what I'm talking about. The scene with the mannequins. Pretty fucked up, dude. Tree. Got no goddamn door handle. Yeah. What's this? Ammo? Oh, lame. Can't hit it. Wait, what? Why don't get your map out, bruh? Why can't I look at the map? Because it was up top. So where is the chute? Is the chute in this floor? Here. These clothes. Guess not. Downstairs, maybe. Huh. Fucking hear shit. Warning, garbage chute out of order. Please do not use until problem is solved. Can't go there. I guess I have to do the fucking obvious thing. Oh my god, it's ammo. So much fucking ammo. No pistol yet. Gotta wait to find the goddamn. Oh, that's so much reading. Screen grab. Screen grab. Done. Yeah, gotta find the bloody room and look at the baby stroller. I think it's a baby stroller. See a prompt pop up. Guess not. Locked. The fuck was that? Made like a zing noise. 109. You never know. What does that mean? Oh, that's the locked door one. Oh, look at you, you sneaky fuck. Does do a little bit of a fucking wimpy scream, so. I gotta check your corners, man. I wonder if you can get other, melee weapons. Ten locked. The fuck am I? Over there. Okay. 109 open. 110 can't try yet. Oh, this is where the fucking... What's her name? Sarah or something? Samantha fucking steps on your hand.
Hey! Wait!
You little bitch. Key in the door? Oh, hell yeah. And he's gonna pop out now. was that? Aha. Dude, the sound design in this game is so fucking good. Just like distant sounds. I can hear a motherfucker alive around here. Where are you? You around this corner? Blow dryer. I wonder if they'll keep like the really dumb puzzles, like the hair and the hook one, and the wax and the horseshoe. Definitely one in here somewhere. Dang, nothing. I'm really trying to move fast, but like these fucking dark rooms, can't see shit. Indeed. Is there one in here now? Because that'd be fucked up if that happened. Second hallway key, a key to the hallway on the second floor. Okay, I know exactly where that is. Is that gonna be down there? Wait, this wasn't open before. Oh, Oh, what? Sorry if you can hear my dog talking as I'm talking, fucking snoring. He's just behind me. He's a fucking little gremlin monster man named Freddy G. He is a what are they called? Frenchie. I kept wanting to say Boston Bulldog, but he's not. He's a Frenchie. And he's got a little snubby nose. He's fat. Well, thanks to my mum fucking feeding him too much. He just doesn't listen. Drank. Oh my god, it's an old man. Took an old man's stuff. Alright, let's see. Room 2 done. 101 can't get in through here. Windows outside. Are they windows? What is this? I'm gonna go. Thank you. They are windows. Fucking hear shit. It's a crib. Oh, there he is. The man, the myth, the legend. So dark, you cunt. A reaction? It's just a man with a giant fucking pyramid on his head staring at you. Alright. You say so, man. Slop. Open. Sounds like there's something in here. Fuck, God, it's so dark. Even with this light, it doesn't do shit. Crack there. Don't want to do the crack just yet. I don't know what that is. Still there. Laundry. So we have to put the sodies in. Get a six pack of Bud Light, chuck it down the chute. Still there? Yeah, of course you are. Due to ongoing renovation works, tenants are asked to keep out of the third floor of the building. Okay. Golden apple handle. Nope. Guess I need the key or whatchamacallit. What are they called? Not padlock. Bolt cutters. Two 1 7. Was that the room that said I had the gun in? I think so. Oh, this is it. So we get the gun. I don't know if I'll waste my bullets. Oh my god, it's a gun. Left trigger to aim, right trigger to shoot. And bam! It's gonna come busting out of somewhere. What was that? Oh my god. You weren't here a second ago. 212. Alright, fun fact coming up. That's actually James. The model and stuff was James. See, he even got the same clothes on. Got his jacket there. But yeah, in the original, this was a James's model. Didn't have the bag on it, but because the camera angle was like here and it couldn't let you see. Oh god, what the fuck's up with this goddamn thing? Oh, that's cool. That's cool, man. Where's 212? Right across. Okay. It's so fucking dark. Can't see fucking shit. Even with this goddamn crappy flashlight, there's something here. Guess I'm just hearing shit. Where am I? Is he watching me from somewhere? another hell drink. Fucking hell. Well, there's definitely something here. Oh, there you are. Come on, you fuck. Could have shot you, but I don't want to waste my bullets. Keep those bullets cold. Fuck your old TV, motherfucker. Okay. Where am I? 210. Wall. Can I hit it? It's like locking on. Oh no, it's not. I lied. 211 is blocked. So weak. One hit and you're like yellow. I guess the only solution to that is not to get hit, but their moves are like so sporadic and annoying. But sometimes they'll just tank a hit. Oh, there's an achievement here. I don't know if I want to try it. Massive waste of ammo, but do I really care? Yeah, so if you shoot all of these, all 11, get an achievement. I know that one. Or a trophy. Jesus Christ, gun. I was not paying attention at all. Fuck, see what that shit? That's so annoying. Anything useful here? No, just a fucking body. Yeah, so shooting all of these gets you an achievement. Massive waste of ammo, so if you saved it beforehand, you can. And if you care about trophies, there you go. Easy. Wait, where the fuck am I? Did I come from 208? I did not. Oh, another door. The apple. You must think I'm cruel, but this prison is of your own making. The choice was yours, and watched make it over and over and over again. This time not gonna be any different, and I'll be here watching. Jump scare. What? What am I supposed to do? What is this? There's a safe in there. What? Where am I? So if I go from 206, is the door blocking it though? Interesting. See who's in here. Nope. All right. So how the fuck do you get there? Two doors. Stole it out of the hole. Apparently, I've been over there before. Okay. Aha, shortcut. So I could do that achievement if I really wanted to. Fuck it, you know what? I will. Just to show you that, this is how you do it. Yeah, so save is just over here. That way. Yeah. So save. Take it the achievement without wasting any ammo. Seven. That's not the time right now, is it? No, it's not. Fuck. Oh, I'm gonna get the wrong one. Yeah, totally. All right. Making sure I saved it. Damn, I wish he had a little more pep in his step and moved quicker. Waste of 11 bullets, but you get an achievement. Let's go. Wait, what the fuck? What happened over here? Okay. Free yourself. I saw something, but it was nothing, just going crazy. Oh wait, what the fuck? Medical. What? we have any keys? Don't think I have any keys. What? Where am I supposed to be going? Jud. It's a locked door. Oh. So I need that key there. One that connects to 204. Where the fuck am I supposed to go now? Hold on. Let me have a look. Something I missed. There's a welcome home party. There's a guy hanging out in this room. There's nothing here. Like, what'd you look at? Gross cake. Something in here I missed. How's that? Watching the crazy person. Oh wait, what's this? Oh, I can move it. You should be more concerned. Right where the rooftops pierce through the night, left our home footprints with no owner is right. But has he found home? Oh, please pray tell, or a river of memories leading right to his hell. So right where the rooftops pierce through the night, left a homebound footprints with no owner in sight. So right is the rooftops. Oh, I see. Find the rooftops. So 13. What is this? So it's 13. Left the footprints. The footprints were like here. So 13, 7. To the river, and the river was down here. So 13, 7, 11. Oh wait. 13, 7, 11. Yeah, baby, fucking easy. Sword and a man. Oh, well, I'm on the other side of this thing, so that's good. The fuck are these bugs, man? They always sound like they're right in your ass. Oh, so there it is. Fuck you. Fuck you. There's another rat somewhere. There you are. What's this? Small staircase, see? Lock this. Just in case I need to bail. Health drink. The fuck, I swear I just saw a guy. Did I get? Small staircase key, second floor. So that's this way and then right. I had a feeling you'd be up. It was. Oh, I see. Let me go. 53 minutes. Let's see. Let's go down. Oh, you know what? I'll save it first. A little bit longer and then I'll end it. Maybe I'll try to finish the apartment area and then I'll end it. There? Oh, right, that's where the key or the coin comes out. Oh, is that Ed? Action. Is his name Ed? I think it's Ed.
Hey, who's there?
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't do it, I swear.
Yeah, you did.
Hey, are you okay?
I didn't do anything. He was like that when I got here.
When I got here.
Oh, you mean the man back there? In the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill him.
Yeah, it's all right. I'm not saying that you did. Look, my name is James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie. Eddie, okay. So, you live here, Eddie?
No. I'm not even from this town. It's just...
Something brought you here.
Yeah. Yeah, you could say that. Well, they came at me. I didn't know what to do, so I ran. I came here. Figured it might be safe, but then I found the guy in the fridge.
Easy. Deep breaths. Look. This place, it's not safe. These things... This whole town...
There's something wrong with it. Might be best if you just get out of here.
Yeah, you're right. Hey, you want to come with? Maybe together we can find a way out of this town.
Oh, sorry, but I can't leave. Not yet. I need to find someone.
Oh.
Eddie, be careful.
Yeah, you too.
You want to come with me, Eddie? I'm sure you won't go crazy and try to kill me later. Wait, what the fuck? Why are you your weapon out already? Area. Okay. So I think there's like a fucking bunch of them. Take one at a time. Oh, you saw me. Side of the hut. Not. Okay. Pretty sure I missed two things. Where am I? Oh yeah, I didn't go all the way up, so let me check up. Where you got your weapon at, dude? People around? Save. Probably unlocks from the other side. Fucking I'll go here first. Oh, there you are. I see you. Yeah, bitch. dodge like that too, motherfucker. Motherfucker. Oh, you shit. Nothing in here but that fucking enemy. Here to save you, motherfucker. I saw you. There's something here. I know I can feel it. It looks normal, but it's not. It's underneath, pulsing, trying to get out. It's trying to get out. Or should I get in? I have to uncover it, rip it to the surface. Play it like Dark Souls, man. Pick your shots. Don't be greedy. Crawl space there. I feel like there's something in there. I was wrong. Wait, what? I was wrong. No, I wasn't. But I wasn't entirely right. I need to peel off more. Something's more blood close. Is this like a reference to the room or some shit? I want to say the room, I mean like, Bloody Apple. Son heal the room. Save you. Wait, is that that? Or was that the door? Do need my help, motherfucker. What a beautiful day. Couldn't go right, so let's go left. Okay, there's nothing down here. Oh, wait, no, there is. I lied. Dead end. Can't go into the threes. Alright. I think you only need 4 coins for the, is this open? No. The coin puzzle? 3 or 4 coins? So after I pick this one up, should be sweet. Where was it? There it is. Let's go. Alright, it was in that room. Alright, hold on. 3 bright coins in the 5 holes. Be first sits the maiden underneath the tree. The wind from behind the maiden doth blow, beautiful flower alone has to grow. Behind her? And here comes the man, so sleek, so fine, in the pale moonlight. His eye doth shine. What's that? Wait, what? Is that not it? Wait, what? Is that not it? Is it like this? And this is here. Okay. The man doth approach, his blade now revealed. His face disappears behind the shining steel. So this. Away from the man doth the maiden flee. Towards the flower, away from the tree. So here. Where once grew a flower, a venomous glee, where once was a maiden, but a stone doth be. This. And over her grave the man doth remain, his blade never met the vile serpent vein. The beast who has teeth in her flesh doth bore, he who has failed she was no more. Now unto you fall a grievous. Wait, what? A grievous sure carries blame for the fate hid in store. Oh, yeah, the snake killed her. Fuck yeah, let's go. Alright, let's save it. Where am I going? 201? What the fuck is that? go up the stairs. Go up the stairs. It was like the game skipping or something, but it sounded like a woman gasping. I know you don't meet Mary till later. This. This is where Pyramid had his way with the thing. Sexy time. Sick dance moves, man. Well, handkerchief. Fuck me. Not through that yet. How did I not see him when I walked in? Just sort of appeared there. Oh shit. No, don't please. Say no. I think there's some things that I'm missing, right? Don't jump. Don't jump. Don't do it. Don't do it. You son of a bitch. Fuck. Oh. Okay. So in the other world, I got fucking slashed to pieces. What the fuck? Okay, so they suicide bomb now. Great. That's just fucking great. That looks like it could be beaten. Okay. No, what a waste. Just after I thought I was fucking getting used to the new controls that I put on. Oh, little sneaky fucker, eh? Think I'm gonna chase after you? Damn right I will. I just get hit by something? The fuck was that? Oh my god, it's trying to make a sandwich. But it's too confused because it doesn't have arms, it's just legs. Oh my god, it's not that. Fuck you. Oh, oh man. That other motherfucker go. There you are. Hey, you little bastard. Fuck, man. Two health kits. Well, three technically, because I fucking used one by mistake. Where's the next save point, motherfucker? There it is, safe point. Health drink. Fuck, man, I had so many. Used one by accident. Then I fucking got hit multiple times. Henry's fierce Scott hell run from him and hide. He's fled to the west, to the other side. But here comes Mildred with unknown intent. Scott lies face down, blind to her descent. Well, that's easy. So the names are referencing the hands on a clock. Scott is, well, Henry is hour, Scott is seconds, and Mildred is minutes. This clock, to be precise. Find three hands. But I have none. Yep, there it is. Wait, what? Oh, anyways, I'm gonna fucking end it here. Hope y'all enjoyed. Wait, what was this first? 2:30? This one. Yeah, hope you all enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. It's 1:22. Oh, it's not. That's how long I've been recording. 12:47. I need to edit this as well as some other shit. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye. The Black Jesus 18.